Our company started in 1964 in Germany, in a garage. Meanwhile, we have 1,600 employees worldwide.
And we produce molding tools, stamped parts, over molding, and we assemble parts as well.
We are seeing a growing up in the market with the bigger, tighter parts. Therefore, Härter invested into the future to provide the customer the best quality in the world.
The main problems that we are running into as a whole group worldwide is we are seeing a lot of growth in the company here at Härter. And to solve that issue, we looked at servo presses with SEYI, and we decided to invest in 6 new servo presses, 2 of which are coming here to Härter USA. And we have seen a lot of improvement with the 400 ton servo press that just came in and was installed in August. We're seeing that our backlog is going down and we're getting consistent, high quality parts.
The servo press is a nice economy machine. I learn now every day more and more what she can do for me, for better performance, for new stamping operations, especially for the new market, is the machine amazing.
What we see currently is a better stabilization of our quality on the parts, and we see a reducing of our maintenance on the tool.
This has led to an increased efficiency of the presses, and also we are seeing much higher uptime, leading to cost savings for Härter.
The SEYI press itself is really stable and easy for the operator to handle.
One area that we see this very evident is in the tool changeover. We see reduced time in tool changeover, which leads to more time for us to get quality parts and increases our capacity.
I think there's a lot of advantages to operating a servo press. In particular, we've seen an increase in our uptime and our efficiency, longer tool life, and better quality of parts.
The control panel is very easy to learn. I love how it's touchscreen, and when you have an error message, it will actually tell you what you need to do to fix the problem.
It's a pretty high quality machine, and durability, it's seemed to outlast some of the life of the other presses that we have here. We've had very good support from the SEYI technical team.
They're very informational, both here in the US and in Taiwan.
What I really like about this servo press is that you have the opportunity to slow down your stroke, so that produces much better parts for us, and it really extends the tool life.
And the SEYI press really offers us the ability to meet our customer demands with those tighter tolerances and that higher degree of precision. Based on our experience, we both would recommend SEYI servo press to meet the demands of the market today. And we're very happy with our SEYI 440 ton press, and we're looking forward to the next one coming in January.
Yes, of course.